Millions of Kenya Broadcasting Corporation viewers have taken to the social media to laud the new KBC Channel One news and programming revamp.
Both the Twitter and Facebook were abuzz with us. Viewers welcomed the revamped newscast lineup of legends, among them Catherine Kasavuli, Tom Mboya, Buddy Hussein and Pauline Shego.
Well, that's right. KBC is tonight also rebranding its radio taifa as well as the English service radio brands.
Furahia sura mpya ya darubini ya Channel One.
The Kenya Broadcasting Corporation Monday was the top trending item on Twitter ahead of the news and programming relaunch under hashtag This is KBC. Media legend Catherine Kasavuli caused national sensation with her return on television, capturing the attention of millions. Monday afternoon, Kasavuli was trending at number one on Twitter trends in Kenya. Musician Susan Owiyo says she is back on the screen. How beautiful. Now I have a reason to watch KBC News. Silas Dekakimba says our living rooms missed Catherine, Tom Mboya and all. For this alone, I will tune back to This is KBC after a long, long, long time. Donald Kipkorir says, as a patriotic Kenyan, I'm fully rooting for the revamped KBC. In the US and UK, news anchors work till past the age of 80. Politician Millicent Omanga also took to her platform to express her joy to the KBC relaunch. Government spokesperson office on its Twitter handle welcomed the gesture, saying some credible and well-seasoned journalists will be joining the KBC team. KBC business news editor Stanley Wabomba and digital news editor Hunja Masharia on their Twitter pages said media and other professionals have had their talents and skills nurtured in KBC. KBC is also rebranding its radio taifa and English service radio stations. Legendary radio presenters including John Karani are back on the airwaves. Jay, Hu Ni Ungwana, done by Leonard Mambo Mutela, remains a favorite among Kenyans on social media. The radio stations have also brought forth competent news readers to draw you close. And as the saying goes, old is gold. And this is KBC. Irene Mchuma Odim, Channel 1.